Introducing the challenger from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, Edge! And his opponent from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, the Phenomenal AJ Styles!
Tonight continues the tradition of the highly coveted Intercontinental Championship.
Its holder is frequently considered by many as the hardest working champion in all of sports entertainment.
Plenty of battles waged over the Intercontinental Championship over the years between legends and absolute titans in this business. This match could easily be history in the making.
Landing like that can do some lasting damage to the spine.
And no chiropractor has a cure for what we just saw.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Enough is enough.
So much aggression.
Shoots a half. Bulldog.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
Hooked up. DDT. Great agility.
Something AJ Styles has to utilize if he wants to win this match is his incredible agility. The way AJ can fly around the ring can leave opponents stunned and create offensive openings for him.
I have to agree, staying agile and pushing the pace would be in AJ's favor here.
Big knee right to the face!
Oh, man.
A terrific kick from the middle rope.
Nicely done.
An aggressive charge against Edge now.
Look at Styles pushing the pace here, staying agile and creating offensive openings.
Ooh, impactful knee drop.
What elevation. Take off.
Oh, gosh.
Oh. Stomping down. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Just bludgeoning their opponent.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Good night.
And this one might be headed ringside. Quick thinking pays off. Styles grapevine the leg, goes through. And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Oh boy, he's talking.
AJ Styles.
The champ will stay champ.
Shoulder up.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
You gotta think frustration must be mounting for Styles right now.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Ooh, impactful knee drop.
What elevation. Styles just unloading on his opponent.
Down you go.
from hard offense landing on the champ.
Yeah, and every time an attack like that connects, Edge gets more confident.
Styles taking it by surprise. Well-timed counter on Edge.
Sent into the corner.
Stomped right on the knee. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted. A stalemate of counters. Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Boom! Up on the turnbuckle now. Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well for someone.
Up top.
He was excellent in this.
I can't believe this. I can't believe the nerve he's got interrupting this matchup.
You shouldn't be surprised, Saxton. This superstar only cares about one person.
And it went right back for the reversal. AJ's looking for it.
Styles clash! The champ has his one in hand now. Styles looking for it.
Him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
And out of the ring he goes.
Stirring back to his feet, but he Styles ready to strike. A championship kind of move.
He kicked out at two.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
Styles absolutely thought that was it. Who can blame him?
Unbelievable what we've seen thus far. Edge looking to...
Oh, man. This has...
This wasn't planned.
He's upset. Look who's marched into the ring.
Turn around and go back to the locker room. There's no reason for him to be out here right now.
From behind, O'Connor roll takedown. Bridges back. This could do it.
Retained. No. Challenger kicks out.
Now, foot meet back.
Knee drop. Climbing to the top rope. To the sky.
Just malicious.
It's disrespectful.
AJ is honing in.
I think we all know what Styles wants next. Styles clash. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
There's two.
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup. Rethink your plan.
And AJ Styles thought he had it there, but this battle goes on.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
And there's Edge laying on even more damage.
Styles finding himself in some serious trouble.
Response to AJ there.
Just like that, Edge evades.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Can't quite get him there. What a flying heel kick.
For the championship! And he only stays down for a one count.
We are seeing something special from the champ here.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Flattened with a downward spiral. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. The master manipulator closing in on the win, maybe.
Edge controlling the moment.
Yeah.
It's locked in.
Pass pressure.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Lift off. Good lord. Taking flight.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Side kick finds the mark.
Final positioning his opponent.
Styles clash.
Can it be? Will the reign continue?
Two. Still in this. The title hangs in the balance.
That's how much winning this title means. To give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
And just what else can AJ do right now? He got all of it, and it wasn't enough.
Edge is in position, ready to strike. The title might change hands.
Wow. I'm absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
Edge stopped just short of that mountaintop he talks about. Gonna have to make a harder push to finish things off.
Over and over. So much aggression.
Spear.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
Kicked out at one. Into the ref. Can't believe it. That's impossible.
In position. Ready to strike. Here it comes. Spear.
Gonna see a new champ.
Cover. The champ kicks out at two.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
Champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
It doesn't get much closer to a three count, and Edge knows it. The opportunistic Edge knows it.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Is just vicious.
Let him break his arm. Vicious. Styles is taking charge.
Seeing some thunderous offense from Styles. Savage stomp right to the arm. Oh, here come the strikes from Styles.
Phenomenal blitz.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Staggering to his feet, AJ. The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night. AJ Styles.
Styles clash.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Two count.
Memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three. And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
That was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
This place has come unglued.
Right from the top.
And Edge signaling that it could be judgment time for his opponent tonight. Well scattered reversal there. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Yeah, here they come! Price is picked up!
How is this superstar doing this?
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Knee drop!
Styles falls through!
refused to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very...
AJ Styles
dodges out of the way.
Such an underhanded tactic there.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
Edge makes the climb up the turnbuckles.
From the top.
Misses.
Styles a step ahead.
What a lethal combination there. Headed to the top now.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Shot after shot.
With ruthless striking.
Above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Enough is enough.
Just bludgeoning their opponent.
And Edge is countered. AJ Styles rolling through.
There's the calf crusher.
And watch this. Letting him free. Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned. This is not looking good at all, guys. We don't see bodies get dissected like this.
It's been a meticulous attack, and I question how much longer it can go on. It's a tough decision for the official to make here.
Ooh, impactful knee drop.
What elevation. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. He deflects it right back. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Oh, impressive counter.
Driving down with the axe handle.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Styles, take it off!
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
You have daring, and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
AJ.
I think the champ's got it.
Champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
And you have to think that doubt is coming into the mind of Styles at this point.
And the guillotine finds its mark.
Oh, here come the strikes from Styles.
Phenomenal blitz.
Edge is certainly fighting from behind.
And from the middle rope,
what a splash! Oh, this blitz is just phenomenal. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
You can have a new champion.
Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
Oh, he was almost finished.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of it.
AJ Styles looking to end this right here, right now.
Champ
getting tossed. He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
second. I can't believe this.
Impact caused. I mean, look at what he did to the table.
On AJ caught him. Both competitors showing how well they know one another. And he gets set back into the ring.
Phew, that was close.
Led him into this very dangerous situation. And bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
Oh, boy, Edge is going to lose it. He really thought he put the final nail on the coffin with that one. Stopped in their tracks with a knee to the gut.
What a battle. AJ Styles has avenged Edge's sadistic assault on his career.
Respect to AJ Styles. AJ took down the Hall of Famer, who will do anything to win.